Hello! We are so excited to find your LPS, and the music in the background is song that's pretty good. It's called Halo. I don't remember the words to it, but I know it's called Halo. But the music. So, we're going to show you two different ways. It's now we have to go get our shy. Okay. If you're feeling a beginner, I'll use a base coat. A base coat is sparkly. Well, my base coat isn't sparkly. But, yeah. But, you first should have a base coat with this without it painted. And you also buy my stupid arms. And we're having, and if you're a beginner, you will just use a base coat and base coat where you want to do it. If you're doing the anteater and you're a beginner, I'll start with a smile if you're a beginner. If you're, whatever you're doing. If you don't want, if I can do this if you don't, if you have nail polish remover in water. Of course everyone has water, except a lot of people in Africa, and yeah. So, face coat. It's gonna dry fast. But while we're saying that, it's just gonna sit there and dry, and we're gonna talk to you about painting your little setup. We're gonna get our volunteers to paint it. We have two volunteers. Chasey's a paint specialist. So what you want to do when you're painting is you want to make sure you're in a safer place. Okay? We all know that. Okay? Then I have nothing more to say. Okay, so now that's dry. So, there. Don't worry, we're editing this. You don't have to watch me boringly paint stuff. So, yeah. I designed her already. I'm going to put some more music on. Wow, I'm waiting. The only reason why I'm gluing them, making them, is because I'm making a
video called Me and My Teenage Life, and I just want them to look like teenagers. And then, after that, I'm going to remove it all, so, yeah. Oh, jeez. You have way too much. Sorry, my computer is a little annoying. It's slow. My computer. Trying to get a song on, and my stupid computer won't work. Okay, it's loading. Anyways, just there. See, it has a little bit marks on it. Slow computer. Anyways, since he's kind of golden, I kind of want it to look like a golden thing, so I have this. If you have the sparkly LPS, what I'm doing right now, sparkly LPSs, what I'm doing right now is a really good idea. Sorry, I have to hold it up, or it's just going to look horrible. And don't worry, if you make a mistake, that's okay, because it's your LPS and you like it the way you are. You know, if you don't like it the way you are, just blame me. Don't blame yourself, because... Don't blame yourself. Blame me. Oh, jeez, I hate those ads. Okay, now I got the inside of his ears, and I'm just going to do one more thing with this. It's just that his paws are not sparkly, and that just sounds wrong. That just looks wrong, because I'm just going to sparkle it up a little. Don't have to watch me. I'm only doing one call. Right now. Sorry you can't see it. But if you're doing the sparkle of yes, you should get some more sparkles and do other spots that look like... This is just for beginners, just to say. You're a beginner. I might not be the best at customizing, but I like how I customize. Trust me, you don't have to do this, I'm just giving tips. So here's his sparkly paw.
Inside of riot, thoughts of storm and flames, where
find the guy in the bathroom.
Oh, second. I just want to do something on this one cat. I'm gonna have to stop customizing her right now and put some music on.
Oh, wow!
Wow! Right after she's custom.
She's not even dry.